Straight to a demo, so let's get started. Number one, open all desktop stacks at once. Simply place your mouse pointer on any stack, then press the Option key and click to open or close all stacks at once. Number two, increase thumbnail sizes when in gallery view. Right-click on any blank area where the thumbnails are, or press the following keyboard shortcut, Command-J. Then click Show View Options and select one of three thumbnail sizes. Number three, choose from a variety of accent colors. Open System Preferences and click on the General icon, and then select the combination of accent colors for buttons, checkboxes, and highlights. Number four, activate Mojave Screenshots HUD. Simply press the following keyboard combination, Shift Command 5, to activate the screenshot HUD, where you can choose to capture the entire selected window or selected portion of your screen, and even the ability to record the entire or portion of your screen. Click on the Option button for even more options, like choosing where to save your captured or recorded screen. And finally, number five, my personal favorite, AutoFill two-step verification codes. If this was the only feature included in macOS Mojave when released this fall, I would upgrade just for this feature. For those of you who use two-step verification when signing on to certain websites like Twitter, Gmail, and YouTube, as you know, when an authentication code is sent to your iPhone, and if you have text message forwarding activated on your iPhone for your Mac, you would normally enter the code manually or copy and paste it from messages. Personally, I've always found this to be a bit of a hassle, especially if you have many sites set up for two-step verification. Until now. Did I already mention that this was my favorite feature? As you will notice, when authenticating a site you're signing into, you're now able to autofill your two-step verification code directly on the website input box. No more having to enter it manually or any copy and paste procedures involved.